Hello everyone, I'm Perfil. Welcome to Better Science Lab. The cohesion and uniformity are two important properties of bulk solids. They are necessary for calculating the flowability on the basis of Kerr indices. In this video, let me show you how to measure the cohesion and uniformity by using the Powder Pro A1. Okay, let's start the measurement.
Uniformity measurement and calculation. Click Uniformity. Enter the values of D60 and D10 measured by the laser particle size analyzer. Click Calculate to get the uniformity. Click Save and Quit to complete the uniformity measurement and calculation. Cohesion measurement and calculation. Click the cohesion to enter the cohesion measurement. Click Options and set the vibration speed as required. Click Start Measure. The system will give the sieve specification options according to previous bulk and tap density results, and weigh the net weight of each sieve in sequence according to the operation process. Install the sieve and the stock pan after the measurement. Weigh 2 grams sample with a balance and pour them all on the top sieve. Software will automatically calculate the sieving time. Click Start Sieving to sieve. After the sieving, use the balance to weigh the total weight of the sample on each sieve. Click Calculate, click Save and Quit to complete the cohesion measurement. It is recommended to repeat the test for 3 times to calculate the average value.
This is a measurement of our cohesion and uniformity. By now, we have covered how to measure the angle of the poles, angle of fall, angle of spatula, compressibility, cohesion, and uniformity. In the next video, we will explore how to determine the flowability index by using these values. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned. See you soon.